Now, in the last several days, there's been a lot of rumors, a lot of speculation, a lot of gossip about Shane McMahon turning heel. Shane McMahon becoming WWE champion, and quite frankly, a lot of rumors of CM Punk's return to the WWE. And I have all the news and rumors right here, and I try to make history. Remember, on this channel, I keep it prolific, consistent, and dedicated. I work around the clock, and I never, ever stop. As seen on Ringside News, a huge update on CM Punk and WrestleMania. His WrestleMania 35 status, this whole Shane McMahon best in the world. Recently, the hype toward Crown Jewel promoted a World Cup tournament where WWE would crown the best in the world, as seen on Ringside News. They used the term best in the world a lot during their program, which eventually saw Shane McMahon win the honor after he stopped in, after he stepped in for The Miz after the A-lister was injured. There have been rumors surfacing recently that the WWE knew what verbiage they were using and its connection to CM Punk. Now remember, ratings are down, wrestlers are injured, Triple H, Roman Reigns are down. They need the next big star. They need someone to return. They need a comeback. Never say never in WWE, all right? Especially when it comes to money. Some reports have surfaced saying that WWE was trying to gauge fan interest in an eventual return for CM Punk at possibly WrestleMania, the showcase of immortals. This has led to speculating and saying on the IWC that Shane McMahon versus CM Punk is the early stages. In its early stages, the WWE teasing it, the WWE building it. And if they can get Punk to come back, but sorry to say, we have to cancel that hope right now. All right. Punk is under contract with UFC right now, and while that might actually let him perform, he would need to want to return first. But at this time, there is said to be no communication between the two sides. While it's totally plausible that Shane McMahon will be in a high possible and profile WrestleMania match as a top heel authority figure, right now, as it stands, there is virtually no chance that his opponent will be CM Punk. But as we all know, in the WWE, stranger things have happened. So viewers and subscribers, the rumor's kind of being canceled right now. But if there's any updates, changes, or developments, just like I update you on any WWE news and rumors, I'll bring it to you right here on the Brash and Brazen. More to come. Your thoughts, your opinion. Should we see CM Punk return to take on Shane McMahon? And what a match it would be. The High Flyer versus the Straight Edge.